blast was heard across the parts of the UAE city of Dubai on Wednesday night, with residents hearing a loud explosion. Fire has been reported to have been broken out in a container within a ship anchored in Jebel Airport. A Dubai civil servant defense team is working to put out the blaze. Dubai media officer confirmed in a tweet the following explosion. At least four residents living in the Dubai Marine area reported hearing the explosion and said their windows and doors at the time of the home are shaking as a result of the blast. Reported by Al Arabiya, the cause of the explosion is yet unknown.